DC police are also investigating a homicide in Southeast. A man was found shot to death on Savannah Street just before 6 last night. So far, police have not released any information about who they think is responsible. They also haven't told us the name of the man killed, but we will stay on top of this for you and keep you updated as we learn more.